It's showtime now, but safety first. 1, 2, 3.
Hi guys, we will make an interesting project in this video. We will try to make a flame by snapping our finger. Also, for the first time, I will explain this project by speaking. I don't speak English very well, so you can turn on the subtitle for this video. I will be better in the next project. Let's get started on the project. I will use Arduino Nano for this prototype, but you can use any Arduino models for this project. The search codes will work all of them. Let's put the Arduino Nano on a breadboard. After that, plug in the sound sensor on a breadboard. Also, we need a MOSFET for switching and power balancing. Need a resistor to use with MOSFET. I will use an LED to adjust and see sensitivity of the sound sensor. Actually, LED is just like a flame trigger. Of course, I add a resistor that I will use only for LED. Yes, we have completed all the components. Let's start making the connections. We have completed the connections. Now, let's take a closer look at the source code. Now adjust the sensitivity of the sound sensor. The LED should light when we snap our finger. By the way, I will use another sound module because this sound sensor is broken. What I want set to the sound sensor not be activated with any sound. We turn the pot on the sound sensor with the help of a screwdriver. Yes, we have set the sound sensor to be active by snapping our finger. Test again. Now, instead of the LED, we will use wire to activate the flame. Now, let's remove a wire from the jumper. Let's check the flammability of this wire with any battery. Now we remove the LED and connect two jumper wires. The system is ready to work. Now let's prepare some gunpowder. I will use matches to get some gunpowder.
I will connect the battery to run the system. It's show time now, but saved first. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, it's work. Yes, the prototype works fine, but it can be difficult to use this project with so many wires. So, I designed a PCB for this project. First of all, take you to PCB way for sponsoring this project. From last 4 years, I have been making hundreds of electronics projects. In almost every electronics project, I have used PCBs. The only way to make it happen at a very low cost and high quality is with PCB way. I wanted this circuit board to be minimal, so I choose to use a Tiny 13 microcontroller. How to upload the source code to a Tiny microcontroller? I have found a shell that makes programming easier.
Arduino projelerinin maliyetini azaltıp küçültürken enerji tasarrufu sağlayabilir miyiz? Evet, hem de çok basit. Nasıl olduğunu göstereceğim.
Thanks to Emre for making programming easier. For more information about this shield, the link is in the video description. Let's now complete the project with this PCB. Yes, I have completed the PCB assembly. You can find circuit diagram and Gerber file for this project in the video description. Let's now complete our project with this PCB. All steps are the same as for an Arduino prototype. I will use this candle as the difference. The project is ready. Let's test it now.
1, 2, 3.
Oh.
I hope you enjoyed the project. Thanks for watching and see you on the next project.